really be?
I do not want to die.
Ah!
Forgotten the words!
Read it.
Hear me, sisters who control the threads!
Keep going.
Another searches for what only the sisters may give.
Read it!
As proof that he is worthy. No! Please, no! I cannot do it!
Read!
Accept this sacrifice of my blood!
With this sacrifice, you have proven your resolve to seek out the Sisters of Fate. However, this is but a small step in your quest to gain an audience with us.
Thank you.
allow you to reach our sacred temple, Kratos.
Kratos, you know not what you do. There are things far more important than your revenge. Zeus did what he must to protect Olympus. Gaia speaks nothing but half-truths and falsehoods. The Titans are not to be trusted. In you, Zeus feared the destruction of all who stands for.
Thank you. I will not let you reach the sisters.
Read the words.
Hear me, noble sisters who forge our destinies. Another seeks an audience to change their fate.
Read!
As proof that he is worthy. No, Kratos! This will be the end of us all! You must stop!
Your purpose. Die with honor.
I give my blood to illuminate the way.
Kratos, like the fiery phoenix who is resurrected from his ashes, you too search for a second chance at life. Find these ashes and free the phoenix. Only then will you find the path to the Temple of the Fates.
ashes of the Phoenix.
Only fire will set him free.
I have come too far to fail!
Why do you leave Sparta unprotected?
Sparta is no more.
What treachery is this?
Zeus. He came under the cloak of darkness into Sparta. They begged for their god to save them, but you did not come. No choice. I had to seek out the sisters to change the fate of our beloved Sparta. For I am all that is left. Now you are all that is left. I have faith that our brothers of Sparta will live on through the true god of war.
Zeus! Is this how you face me, coward? I am through doing the bidding of the gods! Come down here and face me now, Zeus!
Lost, Kratos. You must go on. There is much at stake here.
I cannot defeat the gods.
Victory favors you, Kratos. But you must grab hold of your destiny and command it. There is a war on the horizon, and we need you to lead us into battle.
To what end?
The death of Zeus. If you relent, Zeus will torment you still. He will not rest knowing you live. And when you die, his brother Hades will see that your soul is tortured for all eternity. You will have no rest until you destroy him. Take within you this fire that burned your beloved Sparta. Let it fuel your rage and hasten your steps towards destiny. The time to act is upon us, Kratos. This battle is just the beginning of a great war that is to come.
Thank you.
been expecting you.
Out of my way.
Your resolve is admirable.
Even if it is misguided.
None can change
their destiny, Kratos.
We sisters determine the fate of all. It was I who deemed that the Titans lose the Great War. And I who have allowed you to come this far. It is not your destiny to kill Zeus.
You no longer control my destiny.
I see Gaia has filled you with her lies.
I have warned you. Let me pass.
You have always amused us, Kratos. But know this, mortal. There is no power greater than the Sisters of Fate. If you challenge us, you will die. Have woven the events of your life. And now that life is at an end, we control your destiny, foolish mortal! With a whim, we can end your life! Or allow you to live. Search your memory, Kratos. The sword which you stand on delivered your victory against Ares. Without it, you will be the one who dies this day, not Ares. We can change your past and set your future. This is the power of the Fates! Was never meant for a mortal like you.
Thank you.
Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
Ah!
Clotho weaves the thread of life for every mortal god and titan. Find your thread, and you will be able to control the mirrors of the Fates, the source of their power, and use them as a gateway to return to the time when Zeus betrayed you.
You were not meant to travel through the mirrors of destiny. You are meddling with powers that you do not understand.
The power of the Fates resides within these great mirrors. Find your thread. You will be able to control the mirrors and use them as a gateway to return to the time when Zeus betrayed you.
The sisters are dead.
I underestimated you. A mistake I do not intend to repeat.
match for me!
vengeance for me! I will show you no mercy!
You, Kratos, but I will defend Olympus!
Know this, my son. You have started a war you cannot possibly win. The fates have already deemed me victorious.
No, Kratos! Stop!
No! Why do you sacrifice yourself?
To save Olympus.
I do not seek to destroy Olympus, only Zeus.
Zeus is Olympus.
He brought this to himself.
Because of fear, Kratos. A fear felt by his father, Cronos. A fear that wrought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you. His own son.
His son?
Just as Zeus was compelled to destroy his father, Cronos. You are compelled to do the same. No son should destroy his own father.
No. I have no father.
God after god will deny you, Kratos. They will protect Zeus. Zeus must live so that Olympus will prevail.
If all on Olympus will deny me my vengeance, then all on Olympus will die. I have lived in the shadow of the gods for long enough. The time of the gods has come to an end.
Remember, Kratos, you have the power to control time itself.
I've been expecting you, Ghost of Sparta. The gods are far too powerful for us to defeat now.
All on Olympus tremble at my name. Zeus is weak. Ares and Athena are dead, and I wield the blade. We can win the great war, but not in this time. Together, we will destroy the petty gods, and we will see Olympus crumble before us. Come with me, Gaia! Return to my time! Victory awaits!
We have faced far worse than this one fallen mortal. But we are the gods! We whom the mortals worship! We who rule over this land! We who will not be swept aside by this petulant fool! Brothers, put aside the petty grievances that have splintered us for so long. We will unite, we will stand together, and I will wipe out this plague! Olympus will prevail!
Destruction of Olympus!